National Science Day is celebrated in India on 20th February each year to remark the discovery of the Raman effect by Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman on 20th February 1928. For his discovery, Sir C.V. Raman was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930. To make this important occasion, we have come up with a series of experiments performed by our junior scientists of our prestigious institution. These experiments are the brainchild of our student, so let's see the experiment. Let's see the facts on medicinal plants first.
Hello everyone, my name is Ayush Santosh Gosaikar. My school name is H.K. Girwani English High School, Standard 5th E. Today we are going to learn about medicinal plants. Let's start with the mother plant, Tulsi. Scientific name of Tulsi is Oculum tulipharum. It is also known as Oculum sativum or helibacil. Tulsi is queen of the plants and the mother medicine of nature due to its perceived medicinal qualities. Scientific name of jasmine is hibiscus rosa. Since his hibiscus tea used to lower body temperature, heat, hot and other dishes. This is also used to treat cancer liver dishes. Aloe vera. The botanical name of aloe vera is aloe. It grows mainly in the dry regions. People most often use aloe vera as a tonical medicine, rubbing it on to the skin rather than consuming it. Has a long history of use in deadly scores and particular burns, including sunburn. Thank you.
Let's know about the acid and bases with help of indicator.
Madam, teachers and all my dear friends, I am Hiren Tekchandani from 8th. I am going to show one simple science experiment on indicator with the help of detergent, lemon juice, water and turmeric. In this video, we will learn about the participle and basic city, like the solution which we have got, that is acid or base. First, we are taking turmeric and adding water in it. Mix well. The color is yellow. This is detergent. We will put detergent in it. The solution color will red. We are putting detergent in solution. The color will red. Due to that red color, the turmeric is shown red color in base, and when we will add the citric acid, that is lemon juice, once we will add the red color will disappear. Instead of red color, again the solution will become yellow in color. This means that the turmeric is indicator. It is going to show whether the going solution is acidic or basic in nature. Thank you.
Let's check out some important facts of Raman effect.
Everyone, I am Shanaz Pathan from class 9A. Today, we are gathered here to celebrate National Science Day. On this day, I would like to explain Raman's effect. Raman, an Indian scientist, explained about scattering of light. So, what is prism? An optical transparent optical element with small, flat, polished surface that reflect light. The traditional geometric shape of an optical prism is that of a triangular prism with a triangular base and triangular sides. Prism can be made from any material that is transparent to the wavelength for which they are designed. Typical materials include glass, plastic, and fluoride. So, what we need for this activity? Prism, white light, white and plain background, and a dark room. This is the prism. When the white beam of light fall on the prism, it is going to bend due to denser medium, and because of changing its angle of white light, it will give us 7 colors of bands. The 7 color bands are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. Including the 7 color bands make white light. Thank you.
Let's hear the interesting song on Science Day.
Good morning everyone, I am Ishrat Imran Mulani from 7D and today I am going to sing a song on science. It's our science time, it's our science time. Hey, E-I-O, it's our science time. It's our science time, it's our science time. Hey, E-I-O, it's our science time. What do we do during science time? We observe, we compare. Eyes and brain during science time. It's our science time. It's our science time. Hey, E-I-O, it's our science time. It's our science time. It's our science time. Hey, E-I-O, it's our science time. We love science. We love science. Hey, E-I-O, we love science. We love physics and chemistry. We love biology. It's our science time. It's our science time. K-E-I-O. It's our science time. It's our science time. It's our science time. K-E-I-O. It's our science time. S-C-I-E-N-C-E. Science. We love science. Thank you.
Let's see the Archimedes principle works.
Good morning, Miss. Myself Ritu Khatri from IIT. Today I'm going to share a experiment of salinity and the density. First of all, we have this common salt, two glasses, and the two same size of lemons. We put two measures of water in glass. Now we put this lemon in one glass. You can see the lemon is silking in water. Now we can add
2 spoons of salt. 1
and 2. Now we can mix it completely. Salt is dissolved. Now we can put this lemon in this glass. You can see the lemon is floating because the salt contains higher density, and this glass there is no salt, that's why the water contains less density. Thank you.
Let's see the heating effect on balloon.
Good morning everyone, myself Deepesh Singh, I am from 9th grade. Today I am going to do one experiment which is on heat. For that experiment, we need one candle, two balloons, one balloon which is filled by water and another one which is air balloon. So now we will start our experiment. This is the air balloon. We will take into the fire. It get blasted due to heat. Now the second balloon. This is water balloon. So let's look out. It won't last. We have science in this or what? Or it is a magic? Let's learn about this. The reason behind this is heat. First balloon get blasted due to heat, but the second balloon won't. The water is at the bottom of the balloon, so it won't evaporate. This is the main reason behind this. The balloon can't overheat, therefore it get blasted. Thank you.
Let's see the production of carbon dioxide with neutralization reaction.
One and all, I am Harsh Jaiswal from class 9B. Today I am going to do experiment. So, the materials required for experiment is baking soda, vinegar and empty bottle and balloons. So, first I will take empty bottle and pour some amount of vinegar in it. One balloon and add some baking soda in it. Cover the mouth of the bottle by the mouth of the balloon. Now, I will pour the baking soda which is present in the balloon into the bottle. And you can see there is a reaction between vinegar and baking soda and the balloon blows. Vinegar react with baking soda that is base, which leads to form sodium acetate. This is the chemical equation of the experiment. Vinegar react with baking soda and sodium acetate is formed. Also, carbon dioxide gas is also formed, which leads to balloon start blowing. Thank you for watching.
Let's see the air pressure on water.
From 50. Today I am going to perform air pressure experiment on water. Things we need for this experiment: a plastic bottle, balloon, straw and water. Put the hole on the bottle. Let's put straw in it. Let's pour water. Now you can see water is not coming out from the straw. When we blow balloon and put on the mouth of the bottle, you will see water will come out. Water is coming out. This happened due to air pressure. Extra amount of pressure is applied on water. Water will come out from the straw. Thank you.
This video made by our school junior scientist wants to give tribute to the Sir C.V. Raman and all our respected Indian scientists who are contributing with their science experiment for our country.